Research in a couple of different areas, all related to sustainability, or as I've come to use the term, sustainability science, science applied to the problems of sustainability. One of my major areas of research is looking at human values and how they influence decision making. And in particular, the trade-off between looking out for one's own self-interest and looking out for the good of the collectivity, whether it's the society or the whole planet. And so I've done a lot of work looking at human values and, in particular, the role of altruism in human decision making. I have a different line of work that tries to understand why societies differ in the amount of impact they have on the environment. And the latest round of that work is really moving towards trying to understand the trade-off between harming the environment and generating human well-being. And indeed, that's where I think a lot of work on sustainability is going to be going over the next decade or so. Where we really are trying to look at this trade-off of how can we minimize the harm that we're doing to the environment, but at the same time enhance human well-being.